He was a famous trumpet man from that Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the captain went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot till he out a toot. He blows at 8 to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was so boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Oh. And when he played boogie boogie bugle, he was busy as a busy bee. And when he played, he makes the company jump right to the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He blows it A to the bar. He can't blow a note if a bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.